Hey, what's up guys? Terminator here. We're here with another episode of Minecraft Hunger Games on the Nexus V2. And I want to welcome you because this is going to be a very fun game. I'm looking forward to it. This is going to be Wednesday's upload, I believe. And I believe this is also episode 11 of our Hunger Games series. Moving along pretty fast, I guess. I mean, like, not that fast, but... That guy's gonna plant that TNT. There it goes. No deaths, though. Now that is really surprising, I must say. Because... Oh, this is Power Move City! Yes! Power Move City better serve us well. Just run along the road. Pick up the chips from the side of the road. Go here. I know there's always chips up here. I've spent a little bit of time on this map before, so I know sort of where to go, and sort of not where to go. That most of the time is very unpredictable. I didn't expect that. But if we continue here, we should see plenty of chests to loot. Still not a single... Not a single... sword or weapon or axe, anything. We are weaponless as of now, which is not good. Not good at all. Here we go, last chest up here. Sure. We got. And now we're dead. Now we are so dead. We gotta get out of here now. Out of here. We shouldn't have stopped right there. We should have kept our line and ran for our host instant. He's way behind. He must have gotten caught in that. He got caught. What a loser. Can't believe it. We got good armor. All we need is a weapon. Hey, dude. Right there. Right there. Behind me. Behind me. Get him. Not me! No! Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. There's people behind me. Kill the people behind me, please. You cannot seriously be teaming on me. These guys are serious about killing me. For now, but we need a chest badly with a weapon. Without that, we're goners again. Yet again. Chest restock soon. I think we actually cleared him. No, there's a guy right there. Gotta get out of here again. Go right to the other side of town, I guess. Got no other choice to. I don't want to sprint down because... Oh my gosh, what is this guy's problem? Get away! These guys are pissing me off. Oh. Go back, turn around, and fight the other guy! Can't you see the other people? Just don't get it. Oh, God, there's so many people. What is up with this? There's just so many people, and everybody's chasing me. It seems like it, dude. Kill me, you don't get so much of my crap. First run. There's so many people dying right now. I can't even believe it. We gotta keep on running. And we need regen too. We're just gonna hide right here. Right here. Six left. We're probably one of the only ones without a weapon. This sucks. This sucks. Are you dead yet? I don't think he's dead. We gotta find a chest now, and we need a weapon so bad. It's almost unbelievable how bad we need a weapon. Actually, it is unbelievable how bad we need a weapon. It's very unbelievable that this could ever happen to me. But I was free. People kept on chasing me. And I never once got a weapon from any of those chests I got. Just more armor, more crap. In comparison to what I needed. Like, even now. They're not getting anything good. Not even better armor than what I already have. Oh boy. This is a tough Hunger Games. Talk about it. Oh, deathmatch in a minute. We got nothing. This is bad. This is bad, guys. This is bad. Really bad. Really bad. Okay, this is the last chance, basically. These two chests in here, or this chest in here, determines whether we're alive or dead. We are alive. Not for long, but we're alive. We have a weapon. Finally. Over this chest here. We have a way to defend it. That's what happened. And it just got that. Perfect. That's the Munda. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. So, we're not gonna end up dead right away. But this was a super good hunger. I don't know if you guys saw the chat, but there was people dying instantly, basically. Oh, here we go. We're dead already. That sucks. I knew we were already dead. These two guys are teamed. Now he's gonna backstab his teammate, kill him right away. No surprise there. Seriously, guys? You're gonna do that? Bow battle? I don't remember the last time on the Nexus you could actually do that. Fight. Fight it out. Just fight it. Come on, go. Go, go. Fight. Fight. There we go. Dude, you got an iron sword. You should be dominating this guy right now. Come on. Let's go. We don't want to kill all of them. Let's go. Kill him. What are you waiting? This guy's got like... I think he's got 6.8. He's got... 2.4 and you're waiting. Now you're the almost dead one. And you lost. You lost with a freaking iron sword. How did you do that? What an idiot. Oh well. Well, hope you guys enjoyed that Hunger Games on the Nexus V2 on Power Move City. Please leave a rating if you really enjoyed and comment for anything you like change. And please subscribe. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.